Alrighty, so now we are on to Outrageous. This thing has some obstacles that makes it hard to fly through. So we're gonna jump off of Yoshi after eating that first guy, give us plenty of takeoff space, and start flying. And if you can fly get the flying timing right, you can do that and get through the whole level. But you're definitely going to want to go back and get a Yoshi for the next stage. But yeah, I'll show you about that in the next video.